Israelites dumped in ravens, whose children had been taken out of their wombs in lions, while I was watching, just because of what they call the Liberian Civil War. So I really just want to commemorate the end of that time. And I will begin with the Liberian chant, the Grebo chant from my ethnic group. Popo Rio, Popo Rio, Popo Rio, Popo Rio, Popo Rio, Popo Rio, I'm your Grebo. The river is rising, a song for Liberian women. The river is rising, this is not a flood. After years of drought, the ground hardened and caked in blood, in dry places, here we are today. River banks are swelling with the incoming tide, coming in from the Atlantic, just beyond the ridge of rolling hills and rocks in Monrovia. Finally, here we are at the banks. Finally, here we stand and see how swiftly the tide rises in to fill the land with salt. Fish and crabs and the huge clams and shrimp, all the river's creatures are coming in with the tide. The river is rising, but this is not a flood. Do not let your eye wander away from this scene. Yes, all the bones below the Mesorado or the St. Paul or Sino or the Lofa River will be brought up to land so the overwhelming questions can once more overwhelm us. But they are bringing in our lost sister on a high stool, and there she stands, waving at those who, in refusing to die, simply refuse to die. This is not a song for Ellie alone. This is a song for Mapu and Tene and all the Ellies there are. This is a song for Kema and Musu and Masa. This is for Nyenpu and Nyenwe, for Kau and Glai, for Koto and the one solitary woman of war. This is a song so Wani will also dance. This is a song for that small girl child who came out just this morning. They are still seeking a name to call her, a river name, a name from the water and from the fire too. That solitary mother in flight will no longer birth her child by the roadside where shells, where her baby's first bed. Let the womb quiver. Let church bells jingle. Let thunders of drums pound, clang clang clang. Let men bring out old trumpets so the wind will take flight. Let that small pepper bird on a tree branch cry and sing no more the solitary song. Let the Mesorado rise behind my home, or what was my home, or still is, or maybe, who cares? The river is rising, but this is not a flood. Let no man stand between us and the river again.